Working with Easy Drummer too, it's pretty easy to work with it. This is a drum. This is the browser, and you just chose a path. This is a feel, and you just take it and move rightly over the track. And there is, you have your drum. And as well, it's completely graded on a MIDI track, so you can work with it in other programs like Guitar Pro or something like this. So let's check it, this shit out. Thorn of Fire, new track.
Pretty epic.